Thank you all for my friend, Kyle Bass.